get this over with. Happy thoughts. Well, did the real Bundy please stand up? Find my way to the end of the pier. Get the stupid laptop. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, great. Yeah, this just keeps getting better and better. creepy motherfucker, I get it. Fuck me, I ain't never making that jump. Gonna be another way. Okay, alternate route. Oh, cool. I used to love arcades. They better have a time splitters machine. Dead, of course. If I could just get the power on, then maybe I could get out of here. Oh boy, I'm never having sloppy joes again.
Great. No labels. Not ideal. Oh, screw this. Nope.
I'm sure that's fine. At least I got the power on.
Hey! Quit following me, okay? I taste like ass!
Hey, guys, wouldn't you rather just play some games, huh? Oh, jeez, look at that. It's a massive neon zombie magnet clusterfuck.
Forward is through the veil.
Yeah. looks like the
brains
of the operation.
I'm a funny guy.
Seriously? Well, I guess one ride won't kill me. Oh, this shit again. What? Is that a fucking clown? Oh, Jesus Christ, are you kidding me? Hey! This isn't funny! Should have known this would suck. Hey! I know you're out there! So go fuck yourself sideways, you red-nosed son of a bitch!
This whole place is held together by ash.
Hey, you? No, No, I said sideways. Fuck yourself sideways.
Of a hero. Ugh. Okay, what do we got here? You are my ticket out of here. Oh, come on. Seriously? This fucking funny fucker again? No!
Fuck! Oh, jeebus, I'm done. Thanks.
Well, obviously, I need you and that tech back here ASAP. We got a world to save.
Yeah. Copy that. Finally, things are going my way. Okay, that is not ideal. Of course! Time to go! Come on!
Oh, I hope it's waterproof. What's this? Sounds grim. Maybe they're still hanging in there.
If I'd have known Hero Services would be so popular, I'd have started years ago. So, you lost another student, Hannah?
It's you! Oh, thank fuck. And, yeah. Dez hasn't checked in, and I'm starting to get super worried. You, up for rescuing another damsel in distress?
Standard rates, blah blah blah. So, where should I look for this? Desmond? Desmerelda?
The Reverend Dr. Ms. Desiree likes to play with volatile chemicals and went to raid the CDC's stash on the beach. So, I guess I'd start there.
Another of my favorite places. Great. Hey! Oh, shit. You friendly?
If you're not trying to bite me.
Then I'm friendly, too. Name's Ezekiel. People call me Zeke. Seeing as we're all stuck out here, anything you want to trade? My bag's a little heavy, so want to buy anything and lighten my load? Hey, you won't believe this, but I swear I just saw some girl pulling a U and booking it to the pier. She hasn't come back out yet either. Ah, shit. There's a guy downstairs called Dante. He used to work here. Or he was Dante. Fuck. I don't know how this works. When they die, they aren't them anymore. We gotta stop naming them.
Rough night, huh? Thought I was gonna have to send out a search party. Whatever you do, don't ask Evie to fetch you a drink. Water and vodka look the same till you chug it.
Davis, last seen on a bus in Venice.
Lola, be reasonable.
Hey, Doc, look, I got...
Hey.
You?
What? Hey, let me see. Oh, at last.
Don't be rude, Reuben.
You should rest.
Oh, no, no. I'm just peachy.
Sit down. Reuben and I were just reminiscing.
Oh, is that right?
Conrad and I did some research together.
Reuben, it was a little more than that. I was his oracle. His Pythia. So... how have you been? You look different.
You tried to kill me.
Is that what I did?
Conrad!
Or did I do something else?
Lola, you promised you wouldn't interfere.
No, Reuben. We promised that we wouldn't interfere. Uh-huh. You've already galloped across that Rubicon.
There is too much
at stake. Hey, Doc, where the fuck...
Oh...
wait, who the fuck?
Hey, hey, not now, Jimmy.
No, we fucking agreed. The whole group gets a say on newcomers.
Don't worry, Mr.
Montana. Jimmy Montana? Yeah, you probably see me on TV.
Fabulous. Mr. Montana. Well, I was just about to leave anyway. But I must just drop in on Tisha before I go.
You can't see her.
Oh, Reuben.
Yeah, well, no one gets to see her.
What?
She ain't here.
What do you mean?
Well, she went out looking for food with a little gang of hers. They're overdue.
I always told you, Reuben, the tighter the leash, the harder they pull.
Get out!
I'll see you down the line. Later, Jimmy.
Why'd you let her go?
Hey, she ain't my kid. Oh, if I was in
Jimmy,
charge...
Listen.
Yeah, fucking whatever!
Teacher, all right?
Doc, look, things are happening to me, and I just...
Oh, please! We need... No, I need her back safe, all right? Now, look, it's gonna take time to analyze your blood to get answers, all right? Now, Tisha doesn't have time, all right?
Okay. I'll settle her. Again.
Thanks.
Some barefoot woman just sashayed out of here like she was late for brunch. But I've seen stranger things in the past few weeks.
Fucking newcomers, every damn day. Can't afford to be sharing with the weak. The strong gotta stick together and take what they need.
Hey, Denise, you know where Tisha went?
Her crew were joking about hitting the bean cup for some decent coffee. You could try around there.
Bean cup? Okay, thanks.
Tell them to bring some back. I'm getting the shakes. Have you seen that woman before? Something oddly familiar about her. Don't let Jimmy get to you. He's like that with everyone.
So, better look for Tisha near the bean cup.